Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah. Cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No, of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see. It's Halloween. All the prefects are at some party and the teachers are entertaining. I use that word loosely. The kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on. You'll see.
Let's go get Pete.
Guys, I look like a jerk.
Nice pants.
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump, and then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later. Get over here, you little mutt. Treat. Yum, 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 yum.
That's gross.
Score! All right, let's go to the
Maybe I should join the sport band.
Someone's gonna
Watch it. Don't worry. It'll be funny.
Okay, get ready. What the devil is going on out here?
Come through.
I should beat you. You looking for a beating? I will beat you for that.
No, I'm so hard.
I gotta get my friend out of class.
Yeah, I'm game.
You gotta help me with my homework.
Please go to your lab stations. Don't get too creative now, and for God's sake, don't eat anything. Good job. Keep paying attention. Very good. Carry on. Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Satisfactory work, James. I'll see you next class.
I'm awesome!
All sorted.
Thank you. looks like it's time to do the second assignment. If you finish before time, I'll let you go early. Good one. Good show. Well done. That's right! Keep it up! Good one! Good one! Try again, James. Good one! Good one! Good one! Good one. Good one.
Now I have to hit you!
Lay off!
Look, I think I need to go change my shorts.
That's right!
Glad that's done.
Your trousers are kind of flattering.
I saw a rat in the library.
Yes. May I help you?
I'm in.
Do you ever go into town?
Of thieving
jerks!
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen! Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught! Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
And you can have your pick of my wenches.
Great.
This is the funnest piece of paper I've ever had. What? You forgot your bus meeting boots or whatever?
Melvin, you have earned it, and don't forget about the wenches. Brilliant! Sweet!
There you are. Come on, I found something incredible.
Hold on, relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
We are not taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never gonna be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
The hole. The place where this school separates the men from the boys. The wheat from the chaff and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people? Keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me behind my back.
What are you talking about?
Don't play innocent with me. You want to run this school? I want to run this school. Only one of us is going to make it. And it's going to be me! Ladies and gentlemen, boys and morons, I give you Russell!
Oh, man.
Me, Russell.
Gary, now I hate you.
I know. Russell, go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here. Russell wants vengeance.
Now, jerk?
Ecstatic! I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
Why'd you do it, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me. I've taken dumps that had more brains than you, friend. No. I'm taking over this school, and you're just a liability. See you around, moron!
Well done, Jimmy. Yeah, great. What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
Yeah?
Look, I never said anything about your mom or farmyard animals.
You didn't?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
With Russell pacified, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bullworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion. Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir. I never pugilized in my life.
Really? And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
Well, I listen to things, Hopkins. You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Hey, new kid. You're that guy that beat up Russell.
So? What's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all that. Why don't you come down by our gym in old Bullworth Vale? We should definitely hang out. Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about you.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Trip.
I ain't afraid of you, bitch! Blow something up!
Time to back up your track!